France asked search engines and app stores to remove Wish. Several French ministers have issued a common statement announcing that they have asked the main search engines and mobile app stores operating in France to hide WISH's website and mobile app altogether. Wish is a popular e-commerce platform that mostly references products from China-based merchants. Last year, the French administration in charge of consumer rights and fraud started investigating Wish. At the time, the direction GNRALE de la concurrence, de la consommation et de la RPRESSION des frauds suspected that it was a bit too easy to mislead consumers and sell counterfeit goods on Wish, such as sneakers and perfumes with images incorrectly showing the logos of famous brands. The French administration then ordered 140 different goods, on which most of them were imported products. 95% of toys that they acquired on the platform didn't comply with European regulation, 45% of them were deemed dangerous. When Wish is notified that it is selling a dangerous good, those products are removed from the marketplace within 24 hours as expected. The company doesn't keep any log related to transactions of non-compliant and dangerous products, France's Ministry of the Economy says in its statement.